These fools have been tricked this entire time. They think that all they're doing is playing a find the button map. Yay, let's play find the button. No! That's wrong. They're actually hunting down the deadly Grupo de Botones, consisting of the 15 cruelest and evilest buttons to see the face of the earth. The executioner who can kill all the group members the fastest gets a special prize. So without further ado, let's press some gang members' buttons. Yo, what it is. Welcome back to the Table CMP. In today's episode, we have Find the Button Definitive Edition. Because it's open now. All right, let me explain this to you. Over here, we have a team system. Select a team, take one head. If your team wins, then I'll make an edit of them at the end of the video or something. Yeah, I've got a wide variety.
Why is there a skibbity toilet?
There is a skibbity toilet. It's for the modern audience. As soon as you step on that, the time will begin.
Yeah. Give me a countdown.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Okay. Time to start.
Oh, God. Difficulty impossible?
Yeah.
Already?
Yupper doodle doo. So good luck, bucko.
What the hell, man?
Ooh, oops.
That's the same thing Nick did.
And I can't even place it back. I see a command block up there.
You do, huh? Oh,
can I go out? Oh, I can go outside. Oh, no, I can't.
Yeah, you can go. I clarified this for Nick and Marlin. You can go wherever you want to go. There will be like walls or like invisible walls, so you don't need to worry about like jumping outside of the map. That part, if you can go there, you're supposed to go there.
Why is level 1 difficulty impossible?
Because it is.
I'm so glad that level 1 is difficulty impossible. It's really cool.
Don't worry. And just remember, you have 3 sets of eyes on you, so we're all here to make fun.
And
of
I'd
you.
Also, I'd also like to, you know, as a disclaimer, for those at home.
Oh God, let's get this out of the way.
I've never played a find the button map in my life, so I have no strategy going into this.
Oh, I mean, a good strategy is to. Time has officially started.
Level 1, this has difficulty impossible.
You have heard me ranting and raving about how difficult the level is, I presume. Alright, so let me break down the same thing that I told everyone else on this level. You can explore anywhere you want to. Anywhere that you can go to, you are supposed to be there. There are invisible blocks, like, ensuring that you don't get out of the map. So, explore to your heart's content.
Okay.
Is that like intentional? Is that a bait?
No, that's intentional. Possibly. Am I supposed to know? I'm not the host or anything. I'm so silly. You do know I love me my trapdoors.
What was it again? Checker room keys.
A sneak peek, perhaps? Ooh, what if I go in... Hold on, what if I go in spectator mode? Ooh, so I can look and see and you can't see me, right?
Yeah. Right there or something? Oh wait, is that not a button? I thought I had huge brain meats for a sec. Well,
that's some good brain meats though. I'm joking, it didn't take him 45 minutes.
Okay.
In particular.
Incredible.
Is there something hidden under there?
You'll find out eventually, unless you never get out of the level.
Ooh, what's that?
Oh me, oh my. You do know me. I love me my secret trolley trapdoor mechanics.
Okay, since this is here, I'm assuming this must lead to something. What the hell? Is there like something up there? Huh. Oh, what is that? Why is there a piston right there?
To me, that just looks like some moss growing on some of the wood. It's like mold or some shit.
Oh, is that what that's supposed to be? I didn't know.
I don't know.
Okay, so this is here for a reason. Okay.
I'm gonna say that
surely.
There's probably a much more glamorous way to do it.
How do I activate that piston? What's the point of that piston?
Well, think about it. What would be the point of the piston?
It would, like... I don't know what it would be. It would just push out those stairs.
And why would you want it to do that?
That's a great question. Because I have no... It wouldn't do anything. Like, I don't think it would do anything. Because it push out the stairs... And it'll make it... I can't jump on it unless... No, it pushes it out two times. So actually, two blocks. So it wouldn't jump on it. Did I, like, not open a chest or something? Is that what's going on?
So what's the thought process here, if I may ask?
Trying to see if there's anything... Right? Okay. No, there isn't. Trying to see if it also... Shut something in here. Okay. Which is that
one? We'll say it seems like you're very close to the to the answer.
So obviously there has to be something here.
Surely, there's gotta be something up to this bedroom. Possibly a hidden redstone mechanism, perhaps? Or maybe there's a lever hidden in one of the barrels?
I already checked out the barrels.
Okay.
Oh wait, is there any hidden ones?
Maybe look again.
Oh! Is that something up there? Or is that just the wood? It might just be the wood. Nick's bad architect. Bed's right there. Come on. But I can't even head to that, can I? That is just... Wait a minute.
Wait a second.
There's a
button.
That's the sticky... No! Is it timed?
Oh, no.
No!
Smooth moves, priest. Jerry says. Okay, so you're here now. Was it worth it? Was it everything you hoped for?
I don't know, yeah.
<Da-da-da-da-ding>.
Difficulty baby bones. What does that mean?
Difficulty baby bones?
Yeah, this is baby bones. This is the button. This is baby bones.
This is the moon.
It's the moon. Yeah, this level is pretty. Yeah, I know. Sometimes I do that.
Can I just like hit it?
If you could, that'd be really funny. There is a sign on every level, so there is a sign somewhere here.
Yeah, isn't that one?
It's not that one. It says hint. Like, hint colon.
Oh. I feel really stupid right now because it says baby bones and I'm like totally lost.
Alright, I'm gonna go to gamer position.
I'm gonna try to lock in and try to get this prize. There is a prize here. You gotta lock in if you wanna win, Marlon.
Do I have to like? Okay. Oh, are there? Hold on, let me refill my 100. I think I get it. Okay. That's so annoying. Why would you do this?
What?
Ooh, how about this?
You just gotta follow the stars. Okay.
Oh, does it not let me do it?
Like stacking, Baba.
Fuck. Really? I'm gonna end it all. I hate this. I can't see where I'm, like, gonna land.
Yeah. Use the stars.
Oh, really? Yeah, this is just a skill difficulty.
I will say, this was difficult for me also when I was like, how is anyone gonna do this?
Is that a 3-block jump?
If you look up wall jumping, it was a lot easier for me. Okay.
Holy fuck, man. How the fuck? I might be ducked.
Okay.
Remember, when you get caught, you gotta take your time.
I see the ceiling.
Is this meant to be like the Big Dipper or something? Oh. Fuck. I fell.
You made it first try.
It's a multi-floor gauntlet. Check every corner.
You all spawn facing this way. I thought this would be a cool hint. You know, this has bothered me for long enough.
Check every corner. Usually hidden in obvious spots. Stand on the shulk spots in the end. Okay. Load the brabar. Difficulty hot. Okay, so how do I get... Okay.
Respring a silly head compilation started.
I didn't see the gate.
You also didn't see the button, Baba.
There's a button?
Somewhere here, there's a button. Fun fact.
Yeah, I'm looking for it.
I like this level, though. This is a good level. Oh, bless you. Yeah, it's
in there. I knew it. I knew one of these was gonna have it.
By the way, you can't put buttons in the water.
Just a drip leaf.
think of the possible buttons you could use. Whoa.
Here. Because you were touching it?
Huh? You're fine. You can't place nothing there. Oh.
That's strange.
That is strange. I got this one instantly. It seems not so instantly. But Nick did happen to run just straight to it. I will say Nick is the biggest like variable. Because sometimes he would just immediately like skip levels. Other times things were not so easy. That one was easy, I guess.
Yeah, it's really easy. Sugar box.
No way, Woody tag.
Oop! Hey, three in a row, am I good?
This is gonna suck. Dude, I can't see shit.
Fun in the sun?
And open for business during sunny weather. Swift speed channels open to all free seam. Okay. So I seem I have to hit a button that gets rid of the glass. No, wait, no. Maybe. Wait, that's tinted glass, right? So it gets rid of the tinted glass. And then it hits some sort of daylight sensor. Oh, right here.
Question is, how exactly would you go about doing that?
What does it say? Mission with speech house, no way! Frida, open to office seating. Open for business during sunny weather.
Almost there. I hope. Oh, Jesus, that actually did scare me.
I think it was Guile or something about a jump scare. Also, others had trouble finding that button.
Who?
Other people. Yeah. Might just seem a little brighter.
Oy.
Oh my goodness.
And it's open for business now. I want to make sure nothing's there.
Also, look who's beach house.
Whose is it?
Wait.
Speech house.
Mr. Whiff. I made Mr. Whiff laugh.
You did?
Yeah.
Was it the best
thing
ever?
That was the level?
Yeah.
It was great. I forgot what he asked. It was one of the warm-ups he was doing. And he asked me, have you been, I think it was like manipulated or something. I was like, I don't know, probably. And he laughed at that.
It's just there.
I wonder where the button is.
Oh shit. Okay. Nature? Oh, Woody, is this a reference?
Oh yeah, it's a reference to nature.
Oh, it's a reference to the first map. Yeah, it was difficult.
Why? Because of the bedrock walls?
No, because wasn't there a level exactly like this?
There was a jungle level.
Reference.
Wow, where the fuck did you go? Let me look for this.
Oh, sign. Hint. Examine the odd tree out very thoroughly. Odd tree out. Okay. Cherry blossom! Cherry blossom!
Hawaii!
Okay, I need to examine it thoroughly.
Oh.
It would appear that you have examined it incredibly thoroughly. Got it. Okay, you're cruising now. You're cruising.
Oh, okay. Oh, see, I thought... Shit. So that's why the parkour is like that?
Like what?
And the room chair is not funny because I want to just... Just where the blind man is.
A little humor.
Some have the lobby as floor one, and some have lobby as floor zero.
Well, my bad. The way that real hotels do it.
Like, so one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and if not, I'll just go to the next floor.
Is this the thing I built? Is it gonna come back to bite me?
Oh no.
Oh my god, this is literally the thing. I don't know. This is what I built. I remember, I built this.
Damn, I really thought that one was gonna trick people.
Parkour to the chocolate part. More parkour.
This is the parkour level. But hey, at least you can see. Is that not a plus? You can see now.
I'm bad at parkour.
I didn't realize how brutal I made this originally, but I trimmed it down a little bit, so it's not as bad as it once was.
Really?
Yeah.
I just like zoomed through like 10 levels in the span of like 5 minutes. I'm just spending almost 30 minutes on the first level.
I mean, kinda. I told you the first one is really, really hard.
One, two, oh fuck. Okay.
Motherfucker wanted to sneak peek. Yeah, this is the one that all of them bitched about. Except Guile didn't bitch about this one.
Zeus!
Your son has returned. I come to the weed of Olympus.
Why is that block there?
Because that's not the way you guys are supposed to go, but all of you have done it that way for some reason.
I can go that way. Oh, wait, this block?
Yeah.
This block,
yeah, you could have just done like this. I know. Look, you could have done this.
Oh, well, why would you do that?
Because it's easier.
My way was easier. Oh no way. Okay.
I wanna make the jump and show you guys.
Oh okay. My god, I'm so good at parkour.
W. Or should I say doble B?
Doble B? Ooh, put in a language I'd understand. Okay, so this is like easy mode 4 or what?
Too much momentum. Gotta be a thug about it, but sometimes you don't always gotta be a thug about it. You and Nick did the same thing here.
That worked, no reaction.
A little bit of chicken flip.
You know what? I'm gonna like check. Be checking floors. I feel like you do.
No bed strap.
I feel like you do something where it's like I actually hit it on another floor. And you don't have to go all the way up.
I'm not that petty.
Okay, so you didn't do that. Ow.
No, I did not do it. Bum,
bum, bum, bum, bum. Okay, full speed.
About it
okay, you know what? I'm gonna listen to that. You don't always gotta be a thug about it. You don't always gotta be a thug about it.
Gotta be a thug about it.
Ah, why am I missing that?
Momentumums! Yes, E! Fine!
Hold up, my boy, you gotta use the Momentumums. Ba-da-da-da, 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 ba-da-da-da-da.
Wait, hold on, wait, can you pause it? Can you pause the timer? So I can put my own dramatic music.
Okay. What are you, you're gonna put on?
Let me get my own.
Here, if I do edit this, I'm gonna put in Guile's theme. Okay, then don't jump off and die.
No, I mean like just jump off of this top platform.
I promise you that the floor won't disappear.
Is there even... Where's the button at? Where's the button?
Find the button.
Gone to Marco, bang, bang. Ish, not it's. Ish, like that. You know when they get real disrespectful and real, I likes that.
Oh, I gotta find the button. Is it on the edge? Shut up, buddy.
Can't breathe. Waiting for the exhale. Okay. No, find it any second, Bubba. There you go. Yeah, there's no way in hell that this will all fit into one video. If I did, then it would probably be over an hour long, and I'd just rather split it into two parts. But hey, if you did like the video, please drop us a like. We all put a lot of effort into it, and it would really help us out a lot. Thank you all so much for watching, and have a good day. Part 2 will be up soon.